time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning, everyone. Time now for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina. We're following breaking news out of Anderson County, where deputies are searching for this missing man. His name is Grady Klinkscales, and he was last seen on Monday at an address along Country Road in Belton. We're told he was wearing blue pants, a long sleeve flannel, faded light blue undershirt, and a blue hat. If you see Grady or have any information, please call the sheriff's office. And there's new details this morning from the Midlands as officers say that the suspect believed to have stolen a car with a little girl inside is now in custody with the Casey Police Department. Shaheem Phillips is now charged with vehicle theft and kidnapping. These are surveillance photos from the Quality Inn on Charleston Highway Monday night. Phillips jumped into the car, which was left unattended, and drove off with 2-year-old Carly Folk in tow. The case launched a massive search and an Amber Alert. Thankfully, Carly and the family's puppy were both found safe just after midnight. Time now to get a quick check on that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pepe.
Margaret, and we're starting the day with a dense fog advisory that goes until 10 o'clock, and you might find it from the central upstate toward the east, down toward Abbeville and Greenwood, as well as into Polk, Rutherford, and McDowell counties. Visibility down to about a half a mile in spots, so be cautious as you get outside. We're also watching for the onset of rainfall, so you might find a little drizzle this morning, but it's the afternoon that brings heavier rain and highs around 60 for the upstate and 54 in the mountains. You might even hear a rumble of thunder as the day gets going and the rain starts to build in. So for more on the forecast, watch the morning news. We're on from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also watch our 4, 5, and 6 o'clock newscasts to get more at 10 and 11, plus in our news app and online.